International School of Bergamo è innanzitutto un luogo di incontro, è un luogo dove i ragazzi possono davvero fiorire.
It is our belief that students who are happy to come to school then become long life learners. And this is part of the IB philosophy and part of the education that we provide here at the International School of Bergamo.
The learner is at the center of everything we do. We aim to develop a love for learning for each and every student.
I like this school because the teachers here are very kind and they help us through any difficulty.
We are a community of learners. We as teachers are learners. We learn alongside the children.
We are really proud of our community. We've got different backgrounds and our school is really international. Different languages are spoken at school and also at home.
Quello che conta davvero in una comunità come questa è quella che si può dire la contaminazione, contaminarsi di idee, contaminarsi di valori, contaminarsi di opinioni, di punti di vista.
Our concept-driven curriculum sparks curiosity from a very young age.
The curriculum is based on inquiry. We learn with the children, helping them achieve the goals that they set out for themselves.
Here the learning is more about learning the skills. No, it's not just learning the facts.
Qualunque tipo di attitudine del bambino, da quella artistica a quella più fisica, più motoria, più creativa, viene valorizzata e diventa un plus nel suo percorso formativo.
La scuola offre, a parte l'eccellente curriculum, una formazione a 360 gradi, mettendo i nostri ragazzi al centro dell'attenzione e secondo noi aiuta i ragazzi a sviluppare le loro innate capacità, le valorizza, le evidenzia e fa emergere le migliori qualità dei nostri ragazzi.
I have to say I really like all of the aspects of this program because you learn how to learn and I have experienced that and this has really and is really helping me shape my future, my decisions and is really helping me to learn many new things that I didn't even think I could have learned.